आई होप यू आर फाइन। वी हैव इंग्लिश क्लास। वी हैव बुक एक्सरसाइजेज ऑन पेज नंबर 7, यूनिट नंबर 1। वी लेफ्ट टू एक्सरसाइजेज विच वी आर डूइंग टूडे नाउ। पेज नंबर इज 7, एक्सरसाइज नंबर सी एंड ई। नंबर फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज सी, इन विच द क्वेश्चन इज वर्ड स्ट्रक्चर। राइट वर्ड्स डैट बिगेंस विद द सेम लेटर। हेयर वी हैव फाइव वर्ड्स। फाइव वर्ड्स द फर्स्ट टू लेटर्स आर गिवन टू अस एंड वी हैव टू यूज दीज टू लेटर एंड वी विल राइट फाइव वर्ड्स विच हैविंग द स्टार्टिंग विद सी एल बी आर एस एन एस सी आर एंड एस पी एल। ओके, द फर्स्ट वन, इन ईच टेबल वी हैव वन वर्ड गिवन। एज वी हैव सी एल फॉर सी एल क्लिक, द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज क्लेम, सी एल ए आई एम क्लेम। नेक्स्ट वर्ड वी कैन मेक फ्रॉम सी एल डैट इज क्लेवर, सी एल ई वी ई आर क्लेवर। नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज गिवन क्लिक, अनदर इज क्लियर, सी एल ई ए आर क्लियर। द लास्ट वर्ड इज क्लैप, सी एल ए पी क्लैप। दिज आल वर्ड स्टार्ट विद द लेटर सी एल। नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज गिवन बी आर, फ्रॉम बी आर वी कैन राइट द वर्ड ब्रांच, ब्रेक, ब्रदर, ब्रिंग, ब्राइट। नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज एस एन एंड वी कैन मेक द वर्ड स्नूज, स्नूप, स्नो, स्नेक एंड स्नैप। द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज एस सी आर। ओके, वी हैव टू राइट द वर्ड विच आर स्टार्टिंग विद एस सी आर। द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज स्क्रॉल, नेक्स्ट इज स्क्रे, स्क्रीम, स्क्रैप, स्क्रैच। दे ऑल आर स्टार्टिंग विद एस सी आर एंड द लास्ट वर्ड इन दिस एक्सरसाइज डैट इज एस पी एल। वी हैव फर्स्ट वर्ड डैट इज स्प्लोश, द वर्ड इज स्प्लोश। अनदर वर्ड वी हैव स्प्लैश, इट इज़ द साउंड ऑफ वाटर वैन वी थ्रो वाटर वैन वी थ्रो स्टोन्स इन वाटर, इट मेक अ साउंड डैट इज कॉल्ड स्प्लैश। देन वी हैव स्प्ले, स्प्लिट, स्प्लॉच। ओके, आफ्टर डैट वी हैव एक्सरसाइज ई, डैट इज टीजर टाइम। दिस एक्सरसाइज इज जस्ट फॉर फन, इट इज़ एन इंटरेस्टिंग एक्सरसाइज। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू रीअरेंज द लेटर्स टू मेक वन न्यू वर्ड। दिज आल आर इन प्रॉपर अरेंज फॉर्म, दिज आल आर द प्रॉपर वर्ड्स, बट वी कैन चेंज द पोजिशन ऑफ द लेटर एंड वी कैन मेक अनदर न्यू वर्ड फ्राम दिस। द फर्स्ट वन इज गिवन टू अस, डैट इज ब्रैक, ग्रैब। Second word is was, V A S E, was. We can make the word S A V E, save. Then another word is salt, last, keep, peak. Male, lame, deaf, fade, F A D E, fade, faded, not clear, dull. Cares, scare, stone, notes, tones. Many different words you can also make from these words, but the spelling should be only those which are given to you here in the word. Share, hears, spoke, pokes, pleat, leapt, plate. And the last word is tears. It can be, we can write rates also from this word. We can make this word. These were two exercises, exercise C and E. These are from unit number 1. Now we are on page number 7. Now we are moving toward exercise number C. Exercise number D on page number 12. This exercise is from unit number 2. We have this exercise in which we have to underline the words in each sentence that does not belong. Sometimes we cook a dish or we make a thing. For that purpose we need some things which are necessary and something, and we do not add those things in it which we do not require, which we do not need. So here in the sentence one more word or extra word is given which does not belong to these sentences. We do not require these sentences, we do not need these sentences, they are not necessary for the sentences. I am going to start the sentence. Number one is given to you. Long ago rabbits had long not tails. So here we are going to cross out the word not. The sentence will be long ago, rabbit had long tails. Next word is over here, that is the fox is very clever and animal. In this sentence, as we are clear that fox is an animal, so we don't need the word and here. The simple sentence will be the fox is a clever animal. Next sentence is there are 7 days in next the week. Here we all know that there are 7 days, either it is the present week or it is the upcoming week. In all the weeks we have 7 days, so we don't need the word next here. So we will correct the sentence in this form, there are 7 days in the week. Next is Paddy was a lighthouse bulb keeper. In this sentence the bulb already showing the word bulb is already shows the connectivity with lighthouse, so the sentence will be Paddy was lighthouse keeper. The bulb will be crossed out here. The dolphin enjoyed there his life. Here the word there and his, they both words are connected with dolphin, so we will cross out the word there here only. We will say the dolphin enjoyed his life. After this we have sentence number 6 in which we have you can catch fish with a rod nor a net. Here we have we know that we catch the fish with a rod or a net. The word nor mean not, so we don't need this word here. We will say you can catch fish with a rod or net. Next sentence is birds often build their nest eggs in trees. Birds often build their nest in trees. We know that birds build their nest for living, for laying eggs in it, in trees. So we will cross the word eggs from here. Next is I wonder how now many boys are 6. We will cross out the word now from here. We don't require this word. We will say I wonder how many boys are 6. 6 mean ill. Next sentence is can you find not the answer. So we will correct the sentence by crossing the word not. We will say can you find the answer. And last sentence is I like the square shape of the moon. As you know girls, a moon does not have square shape. Moon has round shape, so the word square is extra word. We do not need this word here. We will say I like the shape of the moon. After this we have another exercise, that is teaser time. Exercise E, that is the word telephone has a cord, mean the word telephone. Each letter has one specific number digit. We will use these digits and we will use the letters from here and we will make new words. You can see below here in your book some numbers are given to you and you have to make the word from here. The first one is given to you 1, 2, 7, 1. 1 is for T, 2 is for E, 7 is for N, and again 1 is for T. So it will make the word tent. Rest of the words you will make by yourself. You will use these codes and you will take the letters from them and then you will complete, you will form a word and you will write each message here, each word here. After this we have page number 30 where we have exercise number 1, that is A exercise. The question is choose the correct words to complete the table. Here we have 5 words. These all are the 5 names of colors: red, orange, yellow, green, blue. These all are the names of the color, and up above this there is a box in which the names of different objects and different things are given. We have to just tally, we have to write in columns the name of those objects which connects with the same color. Here the first one is red. As you see, you may have noticed that whenever on traffic signal red color shows, it shows that there will be danger. We will be in danger if we drive the car. So red colors warn us about danger. So red is for danger. And strawberry, it is also in red color. Then we have orange. Orange color, here the word fruit is used, means orange is the name of the fruit, and it is also carrot. The color of carrot is also orange shade. It is not pure red, it is quite orange colored. After that we have yellow color. We all are familiar that banana and the lemon has yellow color. Grass and apple, they have the green color. We have red color, green color and golden shade of colors. So we can add this apple in the group of green color. After that we have blue. So blue, in blue we know that sky is blue in color, and blueberry, its name shows that it is blue in color, blueberry. These two will come in the group of blue. After that we have another exercise that is about ring the correct ending for each sentence. Here in each sentence, one word we will take from the given options and we will make it complete. Here the first one is rainbows have the colors. Rainbows have the color gray. No, it's wrong. Rainbows have green color, orange color. Yes, it is correct. And then rainbow has brown color. It is also cross. So we will complete the sentence. We will complete our this sentence by using the word gray. Orange. We will take it. After that, we have second. That is blue. Is the color of the sky. It is the color of the sky. Floor means atta. Atta ka color is not the green. The blue and clouds also have white color. After that, third sentence we have red is the color of trees. No, it's wrong. Trees are brown in color. Its trunk is brown and its leaves are in green color. So it does not link with red color. Blood is red and water has blue and gray shade. So we can't take it for our sentence. Next sentence we have green is the color of mud, grass, strawberries. No, strawberries is are red in color, and then grass, definitely grass has green color. And last one is yellow is the color of battles, cross, bananas, definitely. And then last one is bears. No, bears has brown color. So this will be cross. Here we have bananas, incorrect option. In another exercise we have grammar exercise, in which we have to add a noun and there is one mistake. We have to point out the mistake also and we have to complete the sentences. Number one is my father and I often go for fishing for dash. Here one mistake we have, that is I. Whenever I comes alone, it is capital. It does not, we do not write it in small letter. It is capital. Okay. My father and I often go for dash. Here you can here you have to mention the name of any object. It can be lunch, dinner, for enjoyment and for fun. So here will be lunch, enjoyment, fun. Number second sentence is Kathleen opened the dash carefully. She opened the dash carefully. She opened the door, she opened the window, she opened the gate carefully. The mistake in this sentence is that at the start we have a name, Kathleen. You know well, whenever we start a sentence, we use the first letter capital. And second thing, the name of the first letter, the first letter of the name is, we also write capital. So here Kathleen ka K will be capital. In third sentence, are you getting the dash or the bus? Here the bus is clear. It means that they are talking about bus. They are talking about vehicle. So here, we can use van, auto rickshaw. We can use any name of the vehicle. And at the end, as they are asking about questions, so we will put the question mark. Here the mistake is about the question mark, so we will put the question mark at the end of this sentence. Number four sentence we have, sometimes I use a dash to do my sum. For doing my sum, sum mean addition of something, some questions. For that purpose we use calculator. And here the mistake is S of sum is small capital and they have written the small, so we will write S capital. In last sentence we have, is dash going to